Namar kecing isir kaya ya kecing sapriang jongka klam COVID-19. Bat kecing yo iya kecing kit bakya jongka sorkar jela ban pin biang ya kecing don kam baro ha kecing ya kun ya kene ka klam. Gawai ke ken hun kalam mi syakmat ban ten rong lem ya kene kecing kit jongka sorkar dah ka basimti halati ban kmi ya ka bhaga miat jongki para priu ki badai ki marjan marpa.
Kini kekenhuan kabel tenrong lem ke jengkit jangka sorkar kini kekenhuan jangki brio kibala syong basa ha Ferndale apartment kibala tawe ke Ferndale COVID-19 Task Force Committee. Banpun kere ebaro ke jeng nankam ha keban ajing ngarap ba jeng sumar la raja baka kelam kawan lenshop iki brio kibasa ha kini kejaka kibadan saus pak tam. Kini kekenhuan kadon ni kekenhuan basyip kongut ki doktor u saintis u belatip bha syapang kini kejengpang wei udukot u beliyo ke jeng hikai na ke World Health Organization bat kiwe kiwe kibala dan jeng tip bat yo jeng hikai bha.
Control 1, control 2. And we wanted to do something because we are a close-knit community here. We have 168 units. We have 110 flats here. Plus we have around 58 servant quarters, so 168 units altogether, and population over 400. So we thought we need to be very careful. So we formed a committee. We constituted a task force called Ferndale COVID-19 Response Task Force, and we are well equipped with our in-house people with expertise. We have around 10 doctors from allopathy, from Ayurveda, and all. We have doctors. We have a scientist who is well versed in COVID-19 matters, and he used to keep on writing on the local media and all. We have one WHO trained personnel on COVID-19 identification, detection, and all. So we were well versed, and so we formed that committee, and the committee decided that certain precautionary measures need to be taken. We have taken measures for sanitization of the whole complex periodically. We are looking after the health and hygiene, the cleanliness of the place. Then we have been helping people, those who goes as a who comes out with COVID-19 positive patients. And initially we were a little bit worried, and it was challenging initially when it started. No, there are a few people started like last year, the first wave. We have around 10 people who suffered as COVID-19 positive, but we took care of them. Like they took care of themselves, we took care of them in terms of micro-containment zone. We liaised with the state government, district administration, we liaised with the health departments, and we liaised during the lockdown with various authorities and various agencies, even to get our the grocery supplies, vegetable supply, foodstuff, and the well-being of the people, medications and all, and to keep everyone active. This FCRTF and the executive committee of the FAS, they worked very hard. And then when the COVID-19 first wave little plateaued down, we also relaxed many of the things. But when the COVID-19 second wave again came up, we put little more, we were more vigilant, and we have taken measures again starting with regular sanitization. And our people also suffered in COVID-19 second wave. In fact, right now, since April first week till now, we have 25 people who suffered. They suffered, but out of that, around 17 people have recovered. And right now we have 8 active cases, but all are well. 2 are in hospital undergoing treatment. So we have all this monitoring system and support system built in. You know, we have we are well equipped in the sense to just take care of that transition period if a person needs medical care. We are not replacing a medical hospital, but till the suppose 108 ambulance comes or the patient can be taken to hospital, so that time can be taken care of. Given the support, we have procured oxygen tanks. We are procuring one oxygen concentrator. then we have all these equipments like PPE suits, we have enough in stock, we have all the shields, we have all the sanitization equipment, we have wheelchair, we have stretchers and all those, we are making arrangements. So that the we pray and hope that such situation will not arise. But if there is a need, we have our systems in place. We are prepared so that this can be taken care of. अच्छा ये जितना आदमी आ रहा है उस लोग का सबका रजिस्ट्रेशन और टेम्परेचर पूरा रख रहा है ना आप लोग ओवर अच्छा किसी को भी छोड़ना नहीं पूरा रजिस्टर मेंटेन करना है ठीक है
Kajing thau ya kini kakan huan kalong da kajing thumu ban penti kena bala daja badan kino kino ki basa hafen del ke bayo ka covid 19 kumta kini kakan huan mardor kan ajing ya rap bajing sumar nrei lada kajing long jing man jogi bayo ka covid 19 ka senio bha kin pen kit no mardor hospital ban yo ajing sumar ka bapaka ha ka snem ka bala led arpu ingut ki bre ki basa hafen del ke layo ajing pang covid 19 bat menta ka kenti pat ki dan arpsan ngut ka bala syakta akan ajing pang bat kat nyongut ki lakoy
The hapor bakawan ko to corona kumbu scientist nga sutho ba we have to be prepared te kumba gila pan pa gi bon gi jingtho jingtar jong sarkar ba only major prevent surgery ka long prevention first te hangne bangila don ga system in place ni don ki whatsapp group various group ni don ki covid task force bangi form and system Adian ngidon ka medical committee group ka ba assist yingi te lemba gini gi meetings bangile lemba gi zoom ngiya ikat kum ka perthai menta hi ngimi kendo ngile ka zoom meeting te ngi song ya perkhat halor gini meeting bangi sapen mi ki bon ki regulations bangi put in place ban manage ban contain yung new virus apo gane ka complex yung isa Then we regulate the entry, the guests coming here. The barakhoj basically, kumang onga manne, unyu virus is spread through human transmission. Ne? And how to kapoor ki ang maguya alamba kita ki droplets. And they manta wingi tip roo, but it can go airborne, okay, for, and can stay for a couple of hours. So bangi tip yi kita, ngi pensuk tho yi kini ki paa jungi. And that is very important. Nungkong hi hapo ba, ki shnong ki thao, kini pun awareness kedai bah konsan ya. Hapor bangi sutu bah kene ka covid kandang ne ne. Tengi sa resurgize pun perkhat bah. Okay, it is a long term war. It's not a short battle. Hapor bu one new second wave, new march ne. Tengi sutu bah dan kam ka long term strategy hang tu kengi sa syong perkhat biang. But ni sa prepare the ground for any kind of eventuality bangi laban convert some of the facility bangi don hangne into a makeshift camp ban ban house gi in case you mata ka medical ki establishment hakane ka state ki la long overwhelm ki la long swam la dab du nopang pinle chuno we have somehow you have to do something nim la ban syukur pa du ka sarkar se hangne ga ek bang akwa ban pachat sikinong pet ya kanika PCN hi gipai ba ba you have to be confident ba phi la ban sim hakti lo jong ban take initiative but nga su thu ro ha kanika sor jungi ki antuk ani gi dong ka tuk ani gi sinong they are doing that hendre gi babun hi kilong mental kilong mental handicap banong ka sarkar ga devil le gum ne sarkar devil le amtai mbyang ga ne mbyang ga tai ni ko an pun pa ne ba ho kana ai jing rap sarkar ga ba henre kala poi ha stage ha ga benta ba ga sarkar kala long overstretch ha ga resources pin pe gi doctor gi nurse gi medical staff bopli ban mi ba step ki tre ha la long overstretch tengi nakal yang ini society hi ngi kwa ban long slightly better prepared ba nyimla ban nyim kwa ban impose sakis sarkar ye gini ki problems nei apor ba one only corona ka te halor kata ka jing perkhat ni pen biang ye lede ni la ki guards ki staff yungi ni la le vaccination ni la le rat test ngilak some of these kini ki parking lot bengi don hang ni ngilak ban make into a makeshift kiosk dak dak long ban se ke poe ta ko khet na ko khot ak ta ka khet te ngilak don ki oxygen cylinder ngi don ki doctor te all these basically ka long preparation kum ha ko por thama
kani ka kanhon kala shimru haladi ek jinket thle ban pet ek bha ka myat ki brio ki basa ka ne ka jaka nalor ka jinket thle ban pen tikna ba baro ki brio ba shong ha ka ne ka jaka ki dei ki balayo ek tika kani ka kanhon kala yo ek jingirap na ka chief ministers relief fund ban senret da wairu ek saudong saukun jong ne ka jaka ban pen tikna ba kan amdon satya ka jing sapriang jong ne ka khlam ek ki brio ki basa hang ne kani ka kanhon kala pen khre ru manta ban pen long ya ka jaka pen yang kali kum ka jaka ajing sumar ki bayo ajing pang covid 19 ki bahap ha ka category a bat b nang ban om bo ya ka jing a ya ki hospital
kum so ko hang ne compound go ki ong ba ki bon ki de bro ki ba don ba em tan ring sung tho ba ki don ni ki compound ha kalen go ne ka sor sor long ki ba he kum ni tan rei ni la ban pat ki di ki long yang bodok kai sai ga jing tu ko ba ki don ya ki ba lalak kem la bakin prepare kum bo phia prepare mo phi kum ne
pi hang ne rum de bo ong bar khoy bo ruspa ni ya kat kum ka bor ki jong jong ki ki nong song snong ke ek itu gi ba duna kidan gi ba ai kidan gi ba mai kidan gi ba kham bon ki ai kham bon te kata ka de ban wan kata ka men sim ban yarap ka de ban don chuan da phim dan kata ne mun to ban yakran kam ya as khamat ka ba ar bar ka long ba ngi ngi persang mentala kharas nem ngadon hang ne bang asa ne manus nem ngi don gini gi activities ki program ba pen e ba bangi long one ni consolidate ya kata ka jinya day lang iwe kan ha nga du khasi ne don garo khindyat khasi ha andai gi bon gi di khla andai nga nga sem ba kata kam de gi thut nga la ban convince ki te hapreng gi hagi sinong gi dong ki bade khasi li gadi ban kham suk shisho ga ha hende ngamtip nga thrai le se kam dan kata ka jing par khat lang ban ya tre lang it's only haki por ki crisis and crisis sometimes ne in haka indirect way kalong ba test si ka community ye ka state ye ka nation fin de pe bro ko india hi it tests a resilience, it tests a strength, it tests the humanness kata ke jing long brio ko jong ni te aku ke liang covid do ki babon ki balayap ki bon ki bapang ki bon ki balaso asat ke jing em kala shatter ki lives ki babon hi ende aku ke liang ru kala ban ban ra ke jing bhanang ne sukmat rum la ban te